We are the directors of After Spring, a feature documentary about two families living in a Syrian refugee camp. Last year, we filmed in Jordan for 3 months and have 350 hours of original footage, as well as hours of archival and hundreds of photos.
On location, we used a 4 terabyte G drive to download our raw media, both from camera and sound cards. Using smaller shuttle drives, we made 4 copies of everything.
In documentary, there are no reshoots, so we need to be extra careful when protecting our footage.
This is why, back in New York, we decided to use the G-Speed Q4-bay drive with RAID 5 for post-production. With our RAID 5 array, data and parity are spread across 4 4-terabyte drives.
If one disk gets an error or starts to fail, data in RAID 5 is recreated from the failing disk seamlessly and automatically. This isolates the failed drive, and you can replace that one drive if it is damaged.
Another benefit of the G-Speed Q is that the drives are hot-swappable, meaning if a drive fails, that drive can be replaced with a new drive even while the machine is still on and hooked up to the edit system.
Our documentary has dialogue of at least 3 languages, English, Arabic, and Korean. Back in New York, we have been sharing clips with our translators around the city. These sturdy shuttle drives are easy to travel with and can hold up to 1 terabyte of footage.
One thing we learned from this experience is the importance of planning ahead for your storage needs early on in the filmmaking process. This made the most sense for our documentary in a refugee camp, but G-Tech has many other types of storage available. Making the best decision for your film will allow you to focus on your project and telling the best story you can.